Its portrayal of religious toleration was a reflection of Voltaire's commitment to freedom of thought, which, along with a not-so-subtle praise of England and its bygone Protestant Queen Elizabeth, made it highly inflammatory and caused a scandal throughout Paris. Praise for the English? Sacre bleu!